Happy New Year NVIDIA Summary. Summary. There is a recurring concern regarding whether NVIDIA's high valuation is justified by its future fundamentals. Based on 2018 forecast fundamentals, NVIDIA's GPU segment is valued at $210 per share and Tegra processor at $37 per share. NVIDIA's gaming segment is valued at $160 per share, data center at $56, and OEM and IP, professional visualization, and automobile combined at $45. Using the sum of parts valuation method, NVIDIA's 2018 price target is between $252 and $261 per share. No one would argue with the fact that NVIDIA, NASDAQ, NVDA, has had a spectacular 2017. NVIDIA beat its fiscal 3Q sales and earnings estimates, and 4Q guidance exceeded consensus. Company revenue has soared more than 36% and the stock more than 90%. At this point, the most common concern is on the NVDA's seemingly high valuation, which may not be justified by its forecast fundamentals. In this article, I just attempt to answer this question. Based on both the product classification and the end user's classification, I use the sum of parts method to estimate NVDA's 2018 price targets. Murphy's Law rules. The good news is that NVDA fended off AMD's recent assault on GPU market shares and be proven to be less affected by the volatility of the Bitcoin market. All segments across the board have delivered growth rates exceeding expectations. Ironically, NVIDIA's only potential bad news may be a result of its own success. Small revenue share segment shows the largest growth potential. Data center delivered over 100% year-to-year revenue growth, figure 1A, but only represents the smallest end user, contributing less than 20% of the revenue, figure 1B.